Well, two historic Philadelphia landmarks closed in recent days by the government shutdown will reopen for the weekend. Yesterday, Eyewitness News spoke to disappointed tourists who traveled here to see the Liberty Bell and visit Independence Hall over the holiday break. Now, thanks to a $32,000 donation by Visit Philadelphia, those sites will be open tomorrow through Sunday. City officials say the week between Christmas and New Year's Day is the second busiest time of year for visitors to Independence National Historical Park. For more information, you can visit CBSPhilly.com.